1 month ago, and the governor that you support Okada people that are not going up and down. That's why I go buy this uniform to make me to go to shop and come back to our home. I'm Nigerian leader.
Where did you buy the uniform?
At Oshoga.
For how much?
They sell it 2,000. They can't come from our Ijoko to come to Adigbe to work with my work and Panther, as I say, and Panther. So if I reach up, I'll drop my Okada and to work. And to work the work. So if I finish for evening time, I'll carry my bag, go to our work, to our house. That's it.
Are you still with the Nigerian Legion?
I'm still the Nigerian Legion. About 6 months ago, I entered the Nigerian Legion.
You still have the ID card?
I still have the ID card.
So why don't you wear your Nigerian Legion uniform?
Well, what I'm told you that after the governor, I say, now Nigerian Legion, now they wear.
Okay.
Try to understand me.
Okay.
Nigerian Legion, now they wear before.
Okay.
As governor, that he told us that those people may they not pass for Meru or this and that. You understand me?
Mm.
That's why I buy this uniform to represent. So that's only the thing.
Okay.
Not be say
where do you live, sir?
I'm literally at Ijoko. My workshop is at Agege.
Okay, so how long have you been working as a Panebita?
Panebita, around 34 years, late in 1986.
You are how old now?
I'm 45 years. As I'm coming from my home, my address me at Mashlashi bus stop, that Alagbadu.
Which people arrest you?
DPO at Alagbadu.
I wear the military social uniform because I will drive my bike.
Where? What access?
I will drive my bike to Kalama.
From where to where?
From Apapa to
Abeokuta Express.